Recently, I published a PowerPoint add-in. There's a feature called Remove Unused Layouts. Here is a presentation with just two slides. But if I go to View Slide Master, you'll notice that there is one slide master with many layouts, another slide master with many layouts, and actually I'm using only two of them. So I wanted to remove the unused layouts. There's a common problem with large presentations. So in this case, if I go to the Add-in tab and click on Remove Unused Layouts, it'll tell me how many are used. And when you click on Yes, it'll remove the unwanted ones. Simple, easy, effective. Now this story is about how this code was evolved. The logic is simple. In PowerPoint object model, we have the presentation object. Under that, we have designs. And under each design, we have layouts. And each layout may be used by one or more slides. So first I went through iterating designs. Under each design, I iterate through each layout, and I created an array to keep track of which layout is being used, which one is not being used. In the second loop, I went and deleted the layouts. Everything is working fine, but I thought I had written this code long back. I wanted to check if ChatGPT can optimize the code, or better still, give me a different, more optimal logic. So I asked ChatGPT just to write code to delete unused layout masters. It did write the code, but there were a couple of problems. The first one being, there is no collection object in VBA. It is there in VB. So I told ChatGPT, you cannot use collection object. Use an alternative. It then used an equivalent thing called scripting.dictionary. But then I went ahead and saw, as it was deleting only the unused masters, not the layout master, only the slide masters. I didn't want that. So I clarified, don't delete the slide master, delete layout masters only. And now look at the code. Instead of going to each slide and figuring out if some layout is using it, it's just going through each layout and trying to delete it. If there is a slide referring to it, it cannot be deleted. Ignore the error and move on. That is a more efficient code. But then I realized this is a destructive operation. We should ask the user before doing it. So I said, okay, add a user confirmation dialog. Of course, it did that, but this was just yes, no dialog. More importantly, I wanted the user to know these many layouts are going to be deleted with a number. So when I asked ChatGPT to do that, it told me that yes, of course, I'll do it, but I'll have to iterate one more time. And then it wrote correct code. There was one small method call mistake which I corrected, and then the code ran flawlessly. I've already published the add-in. You can download and use it from GitHub. You can also see the source code. In fact, this add-in has many other useful features as well. Check them out. So that's it for now. Thank you. Take care.